Gordian knot was said to be so intricate that it was impossible to untie. It was set up by the legendary Phrygian king Midas out of gratitude for his father Gordias, the founder of the capital city of Phrygia. The knot stood still for centuries until Alexander the Great finally arrived to the country during his conquest of the Persian Empire. As Oracle said that whoever managed to untie the knot would be destined to rule all of Asia, Alexander pulled out his sword and sliced it in half.